to Whitby, had a bit of trouble parking, but that's to be expected.
Here's Whitby.
That's Whitby.
The bridge was open in play, a big yacht through.
Yeah. Bridge, not that one, that red one in the background.
It said pipe dream like on it, like sort of saying, oh, you'll never have a yacht, but I'll have a yacht one day.
Might have a yacht. So I'll have a yacht. Yachts for everybody.
That one's mine over there.
What, the Radiant Star?
I've left mine back in Monaco.
Nice.
But here's Whitby.
Whitby. We've just come from Robin Hood's Bay as well. We thought we might as well make it a round trip.
Road trip!
Road trip! Was a road trip as well in a quite a warm car.
Took about 10 minutes from Robin Hood's Bay.
Oh yeah, it's nice. Some Bon Jovi.
And Green Day.
So Green Day. No, there was no Green Day. Radiant Star, yeah, that's it. So anyway, this is the, well, it's obviously got all this stuff over here, and we're going to go up and have a look at the Abbey, so we will join you there.
Yeah, see you there.
Goodbye.
Bye.
We've made it.
299.
Yeah, at Whitby Abbey, there
that's
you go.
That's the church, isn't it, the Abbey?
Oh, well, that's, potato, tomato, all winds up the same colour in the end. So you're just going to walk on all these graves. Joanne McCreary. The monument there. So we are kings and queens of Whitby.
Yeah. I'm the king of the world.
On a boat like Leo.
I'm really sorry about everyone I'm stepping on. Rest in peace.
What's coming in there? Stereotypes. Yeah, that's coming in there.
Right, let's walk.
Nice to really pan across those storm clouds. It's quite menacing. I hope you can hear us, the wind is quite strong. This has been quite an adventure, say earlier in the video before this, we're in Robin Hood's Bay. Same day, same journey. Here we are,
in Whitby. On the top.
It's 5 miles apart, why wouldn't
five
you?
5 miles?
Fine.
Here we go.
Here
now.
We go.
Yes, yes, here we go. Sorry, Mary.
Mary. Mary. So, good. We've got a bus over there as well.
Are we going towards the cathedral? Have you got the view?
Yeah, we've got lovely, lovely panning views for all our lovely watchers.
Oh, by the way, I knew that wasn't Whitby Cathedral, but you thought it was.
I never said the word cathedral, I said Abbey.
Oh, it's Abbey.
It's Abbey.
Is that a church?
That is a church. It's not just a fancy Tesco.
It's a church. I can't believe these headstones.
Some of them are eroding like crazy.
Can I go look?
You go look. That's fine. Look. As far as I can see, that's a bubble monster. Yeah.
Still dies up.
I've been a while. Any people in Yorkshire, just come visit. Yeah. We're going to be doing a lot of little trips like this and capturing all the nice bits. We're not looking to do like huge like 45-minute videos. Just the bare necessities are such.
Just have some nice food. What's that place called?
Sanders Yard.
Sanders Yard.
I tried brie cheese. It's actually not too bad. The chutney was a bit more.
Salmon.
Very expensive. Battery's about to die, so
1792.
We'll have to close it here.
Oh, let's get to the cathedral quick. Oh, the Abbey.
Well, that's the Abbey. It's a bit closed off, but
there's the Abbey.
Yeah. we'll sign off.
Hello.
No, goodbye.
Goodbye. From Whitby on the same day as we've been to Ravenscar Space. Subscribe to see more and we will bring some more travels. More hotels. Where to stay.
Everything.
Everything. Walked up 200 steps.
Yorkshire. Everything Yorkshire.
Maybe we might venture further afield.
Possibly. Maybe a field.
Yes.
Goodbye.
So goodbye. Keep dancing. Goodbye.
May the force be with you. May the force forever be in your favour.
Yes, yeah. May the force be with you.